push action which is resulting in the change of motion and direction. So what is the SI unit of force? It is Newton. And on the other hand side, what is pressure? Pressure is a physical force per unit area. Its formula is pressure is equal to force divided by area on which it acts. And its SI unit is Pascal, that is Newton per meter square.